representative from right here in Calgary. She is a North American champion. And, of course, the featured wrestler, the Asian champion, perhaps the best female wrestler ever to appear in the ring, Chigusa Nagayo.
I mentioned at the top of the show that we had an entrant from Mexico. That would be Rhonda Singh. She's actually a Calgary native and has lived for some time in Mexico, but regardless, she has the North American crown. She's in the ring right now at 190 pounds. Boy, she is a heavyweight, against Lola Gonzalez, the South American champion from Buenos Aires. Gonzalez bending the beams at 140 pounds, rather attractively bending those beams, I might add. There's a 30-minute time limit. Oh, just a two count there. And we've just gone past the 10-minute mark. Incidentally, you people in Calgary, the final for this tournament will take place tomorrow afternoon at the Pavilion. We'll decide the finalists hopefully tonight. If they go past the half-hour time limit, they'll go into overtime. Oh, she caught her square in the chest. Gonzalez taking the initiative. Be careful, Lola. This is a tough lady. And she got her one, two, three. She got three, but she was aided and abetted by the ropes. Uh-oh. Wayne Hart did not see it. Did not see it. Rhonda Singh emerging to go into the finals of the World Cup with a rather controversial decision of Lola Gonzalez of Buenos Aires.